Odysseus, you outsmarted a nation, angered the god of the sea, and won back the heart of your love.
When the Greeks had given up hope of winning the war with Troy, the sure wisdom of Athena inspired Odysseus. Determined Odysseus did not abandon his long journey home, though his path was difficult. He saw it through.
For a mortal, he did all right. I'll give him that. I'm not a...
of Heracles.
Having to work for King Eurystheus must have sucked.
You felt bad for Heracles?
Nah, he needed to atone, but the king, adding the apples and Cerberus to the original 10 labors, was kind of a jerk move.
Nemean lion, Hydra of Lerna, Carinian hind, Eremandian boar, Stables of Aegeus, Stymphalian birds, Clayton bull, man-eating horses, Belt of Apollita, Capital of Geryon, Golden apples of the Hesperides, and Cerberus.
Final labor of Heracles, to capture the vicious pet of Hades and guardian of the underworld, Cerberus.
Oh, I remember that. That was epic.
And to think he accomplished it while he was mortal. Fight every monster on the island. She would need to remember how many labors Heracles has completed.
Do it wrong! Fight! 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 Fight!
Phoenix didn't want to fight every monster on the island. She would need to remember how many labors Heracles completed.
Do it wrong! Fight! 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 Fight!
does not deserve my perfection, but I am kind.
Yeah.
Kings had... many human flaws.
Yes.
He was quick to anger, he cheated on his wife, he was boastful and proud.
Be fair, though. He kicked a lot of ass.
For a mortal, you mean?
Yeah, right, of course.
Phoenix, how's, championing?
The heroes were so stubborn, and they had their flaws, but they were so sure of themselves. In some ways, their flaws were what made them great.
Sure, sounds great. Super wise stuff.
Is there something over by that temple?
No, you stay away from that temple! Staying away is a lesson too. And wisdom and fate. All the things. You leave the wisdom stuff to me. Meet me at the Moria Tree Sanctuary when you're ready. The Staff of Time is nearly yours.
That was weird, right? You guys thought that was weird, no? A temple key. And it's Athena's symbol. This must be what she was looking for. Oh, I get it! This is my own hero puzzle! She gave me the clue and put this here for me to find. So I figure out my own path, just like the heroes. Good boys, stay.
Ha!
The priest of Apollo?
Oh, hey! You...
What are you doing here?
Oh, you know... Prophecies... Prophesies...
Yeah, I've learned so much since I heard your prophecy. I have so many questions.
Oh, man. Everyone has a question. I had to give that tiny god lady a whole big thing before she'd leave me alone. Champion this, champion that.
Athena? You mean the path of the heroes? It was a prophecy?
Well, not a real one. Not like that freaky thing that happened with you before. But she demanded a plan, you know? So I made one up.
You made one up? If the path of the heroes is made up, then how am I supposed to summon the Staff of Time?
Oh. Is that what you're trying to do?
There is no Staff of Time, is there? I was the champion. This was supposed to be my fate.
Maybe. But, like, sometimes there's a reason for the things that happen, and we don't even know, you know? Maybe it's a fake prophecy, but your actual destiny. Who can say?
An oracle?
Yeah, good luck finding one of those.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go.
See you again, buddy.
Will you?
I never know, honestly.
You thought I thought the Staff of Time was real. Got you, Prometheus. In fact, you were the one deceived.
How can that be if I am the one telling the story in which the reveal occurred?
I used the Staff of Time to change the story so that it doesn't exist. What's in it, Doctor?
Athena blessed mortals with many gifts. The temple of Athena is where mortals came to return the favor.
Finally, you say something that makes sense. Mortals aren't good for much, but I do like the presents.
Yeah!
I better not have.
Sacrifices? Athena, you're okay. Why do you have a knife?
To make you the champion. Didn't you learn anything in the hero puzzles? All the heroes failed. But then they became better and stronger. We're going to go straight to that part.
You mean the part where they became great?
The prophecy says that my champion must become like the heroes of old and new to summon the staff of time. And the heroes of old are all wraiths!
Athena, wait! That oracle is a fraud! You've been duped with a false prophecy!
It's a real prophecy. She said with the staff we can... We'll be big and strong and use the staff to beat Typhon and reverse time.
How, Athena? After we're corrupted, then what? We'll be slaves to Typhon. There is no staff.
I don't know what to do! I haven't known anything since he changed me! The prophecy gave me something to trust in, at least.
We have to trust in you. You're the goddess of wisdom. Everyone looks to you for judgment and strategy. Is this your path? What someone else told you?
I don't know. Zeus used to tell me what to do.
That's right. We're the perfect team. That's why she loves me.
But you didn't always take his advice. You knew better.
The nerve of this mortal.
Athena, we need real judgment to beat Typhon. Not a flimsy magic staff. Something solid. Like that temple.
My temple? Oh, I could use the power of my temple to open where my essence is. But it would have to be cleansed. I don't know if it's worth it.
That temple is just like you. It's glorious, but it's lessened.
Don't make fun of me!
I'm not. I'm going to show you what I mean. First, we need to restore your temple.
But why?
Because I'm stubborn. Like you used to be.
Wait! Take my blessing. I was going to give it to you anyway. To make you a better... you know... wraith. Good luck, Phoenix.
Who needs luck? We've got wisdom on our side.